Christmas.
Oh! Sometimes you just miss.
nipples. Researches quantum physics. Alright, okay, why did you choose that song?
I wasn't sure if people were going to choreograph or what they were going to do with this battle because it's very different, but I just knew myself. I wanted to freestyle, so I needed to choose a song that I really felt, and I really felt that song. And also, the other reason doesn't matter, that's the main reason.
Yeah, it's a good reason. Alright, yeah, give it up for that, that was a good answer. Lydia, why did you choose your song?
Well, like, I'm a big fan of Willow, and I'm all about female energy, and I feel like I can connect to the song pretty well, and it feels good to dance to.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Couple more questions. Can you do the splits?
Yes.
You can do the splits, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. What? One more question. What has dance taught you that isn't dance?
Yeah,
that's a very broad question, but.
That's deep. That's a really hard question because I've been dancing all my life, so dance is all that I know. That's my passion. It's not just dancing, that's actually who I am. And I feel like without it, I wouldn't be who I am. So I guess it's taught me to really know who I am, be very confident in myself. I'm not insecure at all. I love who I am, I love myself, and that's because of dancing. So.
Give it up for that. Thank you, Wanida. Thank you, Lydia. That was incredible. I haven't seen many girl-on-girl battles like that before, especially in Australia. So one more. Please make some noise. Lydia and Wanida. Here you are.